Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on making your dock bigger or smaller on Mac. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by clicking the Apple logo in the top left corner. Choose System Preferences from the menu that appears. In System Preferences, choose Dock and Menu Bar. Here in the dock settings at the top, you can drag the slider called Size to adjust the size of your dock to make it larger or smaller. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.